Hi, today we are going to see one more topic from Oracle, that is how to detect the duplicate rows. That means if you are going to add a primary constraint to the table, if the table contains the duplicate rows, we cannot add it. How we are going to detect it, we will see it now. Okay. First, I am selecting all the rows from the table EMP. Okay, this is very small table. We can find the duplicates by just moving through the browse through the that result. Here itself, we can easily find out duplicates. But within the real time environment, you cannot do like this in millions of records. So we need to write the queries. First, I am going to alter the table by adding one constraint, that is primary key constraint. If it contains duplicate, it will throw error. Alter table EMP, I am going to add constraint U underscore EMP primary key EMP number. Now it will say remove duplicates and null values before enabling the primary key. Attempted first is what is the cause is attempted to validate the primary key with the duplicate values or null values. We have attempted to create the primary key constraint on the duplicate values, so it is not possible. Our intention, our aim is to detect the duplicates. After that only we can delete the duplicates. How we are going to detect the duplicates? Now we try to add constraint, it is not possible as we are having duplicate rows. Now we are going to detect the duplicate rows. For that we need to write this query. Already I have typed and kept it in the notepad, otherwise it will take time. And we need to add one aggregate function called count here, and along with employee number, if we give that aggregate function, we need to add the group by clause. So we are adding the group by clause, and we are filtering out the duplicates by adding having count of star greater than 1. That means it will find out if the particular rows or particular record is repeating more than once. Okay. Now I am going to execute this query. It shows two, which number 7934, the particular employee number 7934 is repeated one time more. That means two records are there in the table. This is the way we need to detect the duplicates. In the next video, we will see how to remove these duplicates. Thanks. Bye.